This next tune coming up here, classic tune by the Lord Kitchener from Trinidad, named Curfew Time. Now, man, a name like Curfew Time, man, I've had a curfew imposed on me once in my life, or twice, I don't know, maybe you have too. Not a whole lot of fun. Man, how'd you like it in Trinidad if, you know, you weren't part of the ruling class and you had a curfew every night, 9 o'clock. Couldn't go out past 9 o'clock. I mean, I remember what my mom used to tell me when I was young. She used to say, "Nothing good happens after dark. Everything good happens after dark, man. That's what I know." You know? And I'll tell you what, you know, the people overcame it. They made fun of it. They made fun of it is what they did. They obeyed it, but they made fun of it. They ridiculed it through song, through art, through steel pan. That's what this song here is all about, curfew time, just like making fun of it, you know. And what else I want to say about this is, you know, very, very, very seldom do we ever do an arrangement in this band that's not arranged by a professional big-time composer, arranger from Trinidad or the Caribbean or even the United States. But man, this is one of, I think, two times in the past probably about 10 years that we're actually doing an arrangement here written by one of our students. So I'd like to recognize him. It's going to be our drummer, Eric Tolfa, right here. To pick a classic tune and do a killer arrangement of it for us, and I think that he accomplished the feat. So, Curfew Time. You're going to hear also two soloists in this song right here. First soloist right here, Kyle right up front, right over here. And second soloist on this one, right back here to Neil and the double tenors right here. Curfew Time by the Lord Kitchener.